The overall objective of the project is to contribute to building a national strategy for adaptation to climate change in some sectors that are critical for the country. Right now we have 566 projects. We work with the small farmers in two landscape units, that is the East Hills and the Basaltic Cuesta, that are those regions that are very vulnerable because of the climate change in our country. The Adaptation Fund is doing a great job. This project will help to the small farmer to have a better life because of the better production of their farm. I want to thank the Adaptation Fund for our projects in Uruguay.